join her right now.
Thanks, guys. Yeah, I think the train is a-coming, too, here at the Avenues Mall. But it's a new year, time for a new you, and our friends at Goodwill always want to help us. Tracy Collins is with us. We did this last year. I just remember that.
Yes, we did.
So how can Goodwill help us to keep all of those resolutions that we made?
What's at the top of everybody's list? Save more money. That's right.
For sure.
And there's no easier way to do it than with Goodwill. But what I want to encourage you to do is to be the new you in the new year. We're talking about clothes. So let's move over here to our beautiful model, Azine. Now, Azine is wearing a cachet dress. This is the kind of dresses you can find in Blutique, which I know you love.
Oh, yeah.
So they are at a little bit higher price point than our normal stores.
But not even close to what you would pay retail, full retail at the
That market. Would have been $150 to $180, and it was $34.99 at Goodwill.
So
you can't
beat that. You can dress like $1 million.
Absolutely,
basically.
Absolutely.
And we know from the Goodwill guessing game that we can shop at Blutique or Goodwill and save lots.
That's right. And, you know, during the Goodwill guessing game, people are just surprised at how much both yours and Mark's outfits cost. Well, as you can tell, this is a Mark-inspired shirt.
Yes.
I'll be bringing that over to you in a second, Mark. This is my Eden-inspired dress, and I found this one, too, that I just love the bling on this one.
I do, too.
Yeah.
All right. You'll have to leave that behind.
Absolutely.
Okay.
What some people don't know, though, is we do have new goods in there, too, so I found these cute tights for $4.99. All right.
Great.
Moving along to another big goal of everyone. Lose weight.
Fit. That, yeah, losing
exactly.
Weight, getting fit.
Now, you know I recently lost a lot of weight.
You look amazing.
I gave myself a 5-pound over the holidays minimum. This scale wasn't too good to me this morning, Eden. It was 6.2, so I got to get back on the horse again.
Okay, but that's all right, because you have access.
Absolutely.
Access to all of this great stuff, right?
Found these new Nike shoes.
Brand new.
These new Mizunos. Look, they still have the tags inside of them.
Those are great quality running shoes.
Got a great water bottle for $1.99. Found this cute Fila tennis and this adorable, with the tag still on it, Top Flight golf shirt, which brings me to the nice segue of your next New Year's resolution.
Which is take up a hobby.
Take up a hobby. That's right.
Okay.
That's right. You can do golfing. I, myself, have decided on the ukulele. Was going to play for you this morning, but it just sounded like a broken record, so we decided to skip that part.
Darn it. We'll have to have you back when you feel like you're ready, even though I think you're probably ready now.
And then over here, the next one is to entertain more. Every Monday used to be the night at Tracy's house where I cooked for everybody, and for some reason I stopped doing it. So I went out and found all of these great entertaining items, including my Eden-inspired wine glasses, hand-painted wine glasses.
Why does wine and an Eden always end up in the same sentence?
All right.
Now we're going to do a little presto change with our sets here, because the next New Year's resolution you have is to declutter. And we're going to come over here to this rolling rack where you're going to show us a little trick that is beneficial to Goodwill as well as to the person wanting to declutter.
Absolutely. So when you hang up your clothes, you typically always hang them the same way.
Always.
Okay, so what I want you to do today is go into your closet, turn all of them the wrong direction. Now, at the end of 6 months, go back into your closet, figure out what you haven't worn based on the fact that they're not turned around, and donate it to Goodwill.
So, in other words, when I put it back on, I'm going to put it back on the correct way.
Right.
So all I have to do is say, never wore it, never wore it, never wore it.
Yes.
There's also an additional thing you can do, which our friend Chris Stone, the organizer, told us, which is keep a bag in your closet. And if you try it on and say, not today, don't hang it back up. Put it in the bag. And then what do you do with these and the bag? You bring them to Goodwill, and they end up on one of our segments.
Absolutely. And 89 cents of every dollar goes towards free job training and job placement services.
Where can people go online to find out where their closest Goodwill store is?
GoodwillJax.org.
Wonderful. Happy New Year,
Tracy. Happy New Year.
Great having you. We'll be back with more River City Live.